2009 in downtown Toronto, in front of Old City Hall, and it's Nuit Blanche, a contemporary art festival that now attracts more than a million people. Came down here by subway. The streets are absolutely packed. And there's something going on here. People sitting in a chair. I haven't quite figured out what. Apparently, there's more than 700 people, or 700 artists participating. What's going on here?
I think you've seen it, so I'll explain it to you.
Okay. Heading over towards New City Hall now. First time I'm going to Nuit Blanche. There's something going on here as well. Anything else going on over there? Come back to you in a second.